Alright, here's your preface on the stairs that will kill anybody who doesn't pay full attention to walking down them. Oh, maybe not.
Yeah, but then say they don't.
What do you do? Aren't they supposed to have?
Fuck if I know.
So I wasn't gonna do this, but Kyle and Kylie specifically asked to vlog our trip to Eldora today. I finished my second to last semester of college, and it was really awful. And now I get to spend a beautiful weekend with these lovely people who are very great. And we even get to bring a new friend to the table. This is Caden. He's very handsome. He serves our country well. And we're gonna bring him to a dirt race for the first time. He's already got a favorite driver.
Yes, sir.
Mr. Bacon.
Macho Man.
Macho Man Brady Bacon.
Brady Bacon, that's my boy.
We have food. So we have our snacks, we have our friends, we have our Coca-Cola, we have our hats. Can't go to a racetrack without a hat on. As per Harold Light. And we're on our way through Ohio, which is a pretty state, but a lot of people hate it. But
why people hate on Ohio?
People hate on Ohio.
I don't see why.
Where else are you gonna get your corn?
You see why not?
I don't see why people hate on Ohio. I mean, nothing but, you know, cornfield and dirt, fields. What's there not to like about it?
Yeah.
It's beautiful.
There's like crows walking out on the road.
Beagles, just like random beagles walking
wild
down the road.
Wild beagles.
Yeah, that's where beagles came from, right? Yeah.
They were just like chilling wild in the woods, and they saw a person. They were all like, ooh, and then the person was like, that's cute, and let me pet it. And the dog was like, you bite, and then they stayed with it.
And then we had beagles. Yeah. We had our pet beagles out of wild beagles, but there's still wild beagles running around in
Ohio. Yeah.
In Ohio. And turkey. I saw a wild turkey for the first time since I was like 2 years old.
Yeah.
And I freaked out, and everybody was like, Joe, calm down. And I was like, no, I'm not gonna calm down. It's a wild turkey.
Didn't you know this is where turkeys were invented? Christopher Columbus, like, when he got to the shores
of Ohio?
Yeah, it's all Ohio.
It's all Ohio.
Back then, everything was Ohio. We had to give up some land to like these other states. But like when he got here, he got off the boat and he was just like, Ohio, you know?
Yeah.
There's a turkey. Like.
And then turkey was invented.
And we had Thanksgiving.
Because that's how it works, Kyle. Because that's how history, you know,
that's
went.
How it happened. They gave up the Ohio land to have
and
other
then a
states.
A couple years later, Jack Cottonshield was born, and then people in Ohio were like, is this God?
and all the dirt racing people were like, yes. And that's what happened.
Man, I love history.
And that's
I got an A in world history.
Was that Mario?
Yep.
Yeah, it makes sense.
Lucas, Ohio education.
It's great.
That's how they taught him.
Oh, no, they reduced them. They just
did.
Had the main stand.
Whoa!
Yo, do you remember seeing this last time?
Yeah.
They had the stands that went out past the thing.
Now, what's the story behind this? Like, what's going on here?
Oh, Kyle, send him your video. Kyle made a whole video about Mansfield Motor Speedway. There it is.
So sad. Well, because what? Like, so the... They start running as a dirt track, and the,
Oh!
People love.
Give me that back. I'm gonna be on that.
That's a big bitch. Did you get that?
Yeah, of course I got that.
That was a huge bitch on a tiny motorcycle. Holy shit.
We just took a rest stop break in Lima, Ohio.
Now we're in Lima?
We're near Lima.
Just paddling, dude.
Wow.
Who's paddling?
What lake is this, Kyle?
Dude, look at that old man just hanging up there. What the fuck?
What are you doing?
Dude, he's scoping out all the kids.
Oh, no. Is this still Salina, Ohio?
Well, I'm about to Salina. Salina.
Salina's, yep.
Dude, Salina's nice. Sheesh. This
fucking lake's huge. It's nice.
Still out here,
man.
Dude!
On a pontoon.
Really?
That's a big bitch.
Show me your bottle! Oh.
He's not going. What a loser. America Landmark. No, fuck. Mercer. I'm done. Well, something tells me that we're gonna take this road straight. And it's gonna take us right to it.
Wow. Really?
Only if there's a certain device that helps me figure that out.
See, the GPS wants you to like take a left into like a little door like down the road, but like it's not really open. So like we're like on the road.
Yeah. No, I'm just that smart.
We gotta find parking somewhere.
My fucking brain, baby! Trendsetter! What do they call this lot?
That lot. Look at it. BFB.
Oh no.
Big fat ears.
Just some motherfucking kids.
Oh, well, that's leading.
What are you feeling?
Excited.
Kyle, what do you gotta say?
Pretty excited.
Caden, you got anything you wanna add?
Brady Bacon.
Brady Bacon. Oh, yeah. There's just some guys out there trying to clear out the Friday crowd, and then we'll go in and have our Saturday gang.
Yes, sir.
What's weird? What's weird about it?
The whole Friday to Saturday conversion of fans here. It's just like really weird clearing everyone out. I've never seen anything like it. It's pretty weird. It's interesting.
Alright, well, Caden, you're in.
I'm in.
What do you think so far? You got your Brady Bacon shirt?
I did get my Brady Bacon.
What are you feeling about the place?
Oh, really?
Yeah,
because actually
they were cool,
man.
I'm loving it, man.
Yeah?
I'm loving it.
First exposure to a World of Outlaws event, dirt race.
My first, let alone race ever.
Yeah?
Yeah, dude, I'm fucking loving it, man. It's awesome.
What about the vibe? Tell me about the vibe.
I was actually about to tell you about the vibe. I'm loving the vibe because it just, the vibe out here reminds me a lot of home.
Yeah? How so?
A lot of country folk, you know, here to enjoy some.
Yeah?
Country folk shit.
Yeah?
Yeah. Oh, man. I just can't wait for the race to start, to be honest with you.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Get you some food?
Oh, dude, I'm hungry.
Get some drinks? So, you got your merch?
I even got a hat, man. 69.
Nice.
Yeah. It's a great number.
Anybody but Donald.
It's a great number. I'm glad he picked that number. I really don't know him, but if I meet him tonight, I'm going to tell him it's a great number.
Right on.
Yessirskees!
Yessirskees! To win the USAC race.
Rolling off in 20.
Who do I want to win?
Yeah, who do you want to win?
Indiana, running the 16.
Racing
off the first
time, Chris Fields.
Shit.
Basil takes the lead. He'll start from the inside of Rome.
Macho Man, whoever that is. Whoever that is. He's number 69, probably the greatest number of all time.
Nice.
USAC East Coast Series champion. He hails from Reading, Pennsylvania.
I'm really hoping Brady pulls this one off.
From the inside of Rome, number 9. Isaac Chapman.
Yeah, I'm really hoping he does.
He starts on the outside of the eighth row.
I'm just happy to be here, man.
I'm just happy to be here.
What are you gonna say, Kylie?
California's Max Adams, number 17, G from the gas.
Kylie thinks Sheldon Haudenschild is cute.
Yeah, he's my boyfriend, by the way. Don't tell Kyle. Keep that on the low.
Row number 6 sees Stevie Sussman.
What else do you have to say?
Race winner this season with us at UCLA.
I don't know, man. It's awesome.
Anarchy!
I don't know what's going on, but I love it.
What's that? Can you? Focus.
Came off the wall, bounced.
This whole time I've just been like, alright, there's any time this season, my shots are shot. Yeah, you can get it.
Come on! Come on! Come on! my throat is bleeding. My throat's bleeding.
Anyone else is just thought we'd be better in qualifying, start a little bit, but a new start back there if the track got like this. I knew our race start would be good. But Ron, Ben, Tyler, Brendan, Kobe, Bill, everybody, my grandpa.
Man, with all the dude with Joe with the sprinkles going down, it feels slick this thing.
Yeah.
Pretty sure Jack was like pretty drunk.
Not gonna lie. He's just been out there slamming beer since he wrecked, I guarantee it.
Probably.
I saw this man when we walked up, he had a Miller Lite, crushed that. When I got his autograph, he had a Busch Light.
Let me see that.
They're off and on their way back to my neck of the woods.
You can see him next week. I gotta wait until the Berg after Indy. Might actually just go to Terre Haute on carpet. I can't because I'd go to the Carbonite Classic and watch Braden Eves, which isn't bad, but I want to see the Outlaw.
This is the problem
when you have too many races you're going to.
Yeah.
Can I go with you?
You get to go to a bunch of races, which is like 100% like golden, but you don't get to see every single one you want to see.
Yeah.
Calling mail.
Sheesh! All right! Woo!
Baby!
What to do, baby?
Dude, I didn't either. I was really hoping it was a long hair guy.
That would be great. Long hair guy definitely seems like the type of guy that would blow the horn at us because we're standing there like cheering.
What started my night was when I found out this was your
Wow. Yeah, look at that. Yeah, that was a good move. Oh, look at these crazy legs. Every day I'm shuffling. That was pretty good moves, Kylie. Nice stuff.
I have a bad time like finding places in this track that isn't a good view.
You know, it's gonna be a great view.
Dude, there's people falling down the, because it poured more.
It, yeah.
There's people like sliding.
Well, that's what happened, right? You've seen that video with the modifieds where it like downpoured and they all just like slid. Like once the dirt gets packed down and then it rains on top of it, it doesn't seep in.
Yeah, this is, dude, man. That's why Tri-State was so good.
Yeah. Because it wasn't done in before the.
I got a rock.
Good job, Kylie.
On the track.
There you go, Kylie.
Pretty legendary.
Free souvenirs.
2:30 a.m. arrival. That's pussy shit. Damn.
What's that, Kyle?
Joe, that's actually going to be nice to get home at like only 2:30. Like, wow.
That's pretty solid. Yeah, we. I don't know if we've ever done better than that. Like, we got back to my apartment at what, like 2-ish, 2:30-ish when we went from Kokomo, but we had to go to fucking Indy.
Oh, you saw that? Oh, I had a chapstick. I was actually going to ask you for chapstick for the feature because I was like, fuck.
I gave it back to you.
Yo! Oh, are you doing good over here on Tinder?
Oh.
I'm doing good just sitting here drinking my bestie. What are you up to, hottie?
Shit! Take me home!
Hold up, back here, dude.
Country road.
This has been an awesome fucking day. Holy shit.
Caden's fucking rocking and rolling right now.
Ew! Wine me. Dine me. 69 me.
I'm glad to hear that for when I sleep in it sometime.
We made a pit stop.
No, we got some Hunt Bros pizza.
Hunt Bros pizza. Got Kyle in the front. Kyle's also in the front. It's a great day racing today. It's currently, what time is it?
1 a.m.
It is 0100 hours, and I'm fucking tired.
Wait, what? Where are you talking
about? Joe over here.
Hey, guys. We're teaching Caden all sorts of great things today. Racing, vlogging, Hunt Brothers pizza.
Oh, Bugles!
I know what Hunt Brothers is, man. I live in
Ohio. Bugles!
Bungles.
I didn't buy it, please!
quiet. Don't yell at me.
But I would say today,
Don't yell at me. I didn't do anything.
I would say today was a pretty successful day. Today was a very successful day, mm-hmm. teaching me about a little bit of racing.
Yep. Actually, you need to hold it upright.
Why? Is it?
Because the video, it videotapes that way. I can go back and edit the other part.
But today was a very successful day. Got to teach me a little bit about racing.
Mm-hmm.
It sucks my boy didn't win.
Ray Bacon.
My boy did.
Bring you just back. Found out who Sheldon Hanship was with today.
Kylie's fake.
Cut the cameras.
We ain't cutting shit in this bitch.
Hey, you can't throw bugles in your...
But...
Ow!
I had a great day. I'm very happy I got to do this today.
Yeah?
Very happy. I had a fantastic day.
Yes, no, he found out.
Sucks I didn't get to, you know, get his... Hammered up the audio, did, but.
I feel really bad because we really did try to get, we really tried to find Brady Bacon. So, Brady Bacon, if you ever fucking see this, I'm kind of disappointed in you for leaving so quick because we have literally have a fan of yours was like reaming to come see you, but oh well.
Oh well. Wine me, dine me, 69 me, the Macho Man himself.
I'm so glad that we have Caden with us, like in general. And especially that now Caden is like rocking the camera.
Dude.
I need to come to fucking Lucas way more often. I need to make it a like semi-annual trip instead of an annual trip.
Hey. There's no light. Oh, we're back. It's 2:45 in the morning. And here we are. All right. Okay, Kylie. Well, here we are. It's been way too long since we actually went to Eldora, and I got pestered to make the make it uploaded. So here we are. Kylie is big chilling in a hot tub right now with Caden and Kyle. They're over there too.
Kyle. Caden.
There they are. They're so handsome.
Joe, you're on the TV. Joe, you are on the TV.
Joe's on the TV. Wait, hold on.
Oh man, that is an ugly man. Oh, it's me.
It's you.
There I am. So, Kylie, do you want to do the outro?
What is this?
Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe.
Wait, what's this? What's this right here?
You're pretty awesome. Joe's pretty awesome.
No.
We're all pretty awesome.
You're all pretty awesome.
What's this?
Whew. I'm not supposed to have guns in my videos, guys.
What is this?
They're muscles? What is that actually?
It is a chlorine ball.
Oh man, look at these biceps.
Anyways,
these biceps.
Subscribe to Joe. He is pretty baller.
Thanks.
Thank you for watching. Thank you all. This is what Joe would say right now.
And hey, also, well,
I'm gonna say what Joe would say. Thank you to the Cuthbertsons for being so amazing and let me stay at their house and be fun and everything. I just love them so much. They're so cool.
That's true. I would say all of that because it's all true.
And Kay just wants
and Kaden.
I would have said thank you so much to Kaden for enjoying such a great weekend with us and letting us introduce him to racing. I would have said that.
Also, my boyfriend won the race.
Yes.
Yeah.
That was fun.
That's pretty cool.
That was a good one. All right, guys. Well, what else should we say about it until next time, Kylie? Anything till next time?
Until next time. It'll be even more fun.
Yes.
Don't be a dummy and on your tummy.
You can't say that.
Thanks, everybody, for watching. Thanks to the Cuthbertsons. Thanks to them, those people. And, we'll catch you in the next vlog. Hopefully we have another banger with that trio, and we're rocking socks and watching race cars. So.
That is...
Yessirskees-iest.